how easily humans do that. I still need much practice.
There's some puzzles down on the... down on the planet that the captain once answered. He suggests that I take you with me on the away team that I'll be leading.
I shall endeavor to function adequately, sir.
Yes. When the captain suggested you, I looked up your record.
Yes, sir. A wise procedure, sir, always.
Then your rank of lieutenant commander is honorary.
No, sir. Starfleet class of 78, honors in probability mechanics and exobiology.
But your file says that you're a
machine, correct, sir. Does that trouble you?
To be honest, yes. A little.
Understood, sir. Prejudice is very human.
Now, that does trouble me. Do you consider yourself superior to us?
I am superior, sir, in many ways. But I would gladly give it up to be human.
Nice to meet you, Pinocchio. A joke.
Ah, intriguing.
You're going to be an interesting companion, Mr. Data.
This woodland pattern is quite popular, sir. Perhaps because it duplicates Earth so well. Coming here almost makes me feel human myself.
I didn't believe these simulations could be this real.
Much of it is real, sir. If the transporters can convert our bodies to an energy beam, then back to the original pattern.
Yes, of course. And these rocks and vegetations have much simpler patterns.
Correct, sir. The rear wall.
I can't see it.
We're right next to it.
Incredible.
Commander Riker! Commander Riker, isn't this great? This is one of the simple patterns. They've got thousands more. Some you just can't believe.
Careful, the next rock is loose! Wesley!
Mr. Data has agreed to join me on the away team, Captain.
Very good, Commander.
Sir, maybe I should get something to wipe this water up.
Good idea.